AC around a little bit in the downstairs area. I have a couple of ideas that I'm going to try out here, and we're just going to explore them. Time to try out some ideas per se for me, so I figured this would be one that, you know, we could all kind of play with and enjoy. And y'all might know where I'm going with this here, the fact that I pretty much just soaked a canvas in white. Still have the spinner area set up, and I put the tarp around the side, basically just to keep it kind of in a safe place. The record below is taped on, but this canvas here is not taped on, because I'll use that record below for another video, because that's how I roll, you know? It's called planning ahead and stuff, yeah. That's neat. You know, smartsies. The small canvas is an 8x8. This is one of the ones that I actually purchased for doing classes. And I haven't been doing classes lately, so for a fight, I guess is what they say. Saturday night, Saturday night. So I think it was like a metallic red and blue, and then just a Liquitex red and blue. I have a couple other red and blues that I can kind of shoot for here also. I'm not using a lot of these paints really. It's one of the things with this technique here is if you don't use a lot of paint, when you do, it's actually like a glow in the dark, or neon blue. Does that have neon blue, neon red? Yeah. Because, you know, it's just things people just happen to have. This is actually like a glitter blue. I don't know if I have a glitter red. I don't think I do. Oh, wait! I don't know if this actually has any red still in it though. Oh, hold on. Let me check the other one. I had these two that were like. Yeah, this is still in it. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Can't leave home without it. So I'm making a little like bloomy bloom 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 bloom. I'm gonna clean up these little corners here. Just drop some white on top of that. you know, make sure everybody is painted. I'm gonna leave all of that this week. Get you to do it as much as you can. And then what I think I want to do next is that. Oh my goodness. You wanna go for a close-up of this?
I was actually kind of natural with my finger covering it, but I have the, I'm on the tablet screen right now, and it's plugged into a microphone so you can hear me, and it's also plugged into, you know, the power cord so it can just stay on. So I didn't even know how long this would be. Wow, that is like amazingly freaking gnarly and cool and stuff. No idea, just looking at it through, you know, this sort of lens.
Y'all really look at this like normal? Hold on. Let's make it back that I like. Oh, that is freaking cool, though. I mean, look at those colors. Like, and just look at how they, like, lay in together. It's crazy. I wonder how they look like with nothing. Hold on. You probably can see it. But yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Okay, cool. There we go. Look at the cells. Look at the colors. Look at that. Alright, so yeah, hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna clean this one up and probably make another one. Deuces!